What's up, everybody? This your boy A-Dawg, and once again, I'm back with another video. Now, today, I don't know if this is an artist or a group named Dion. Name of the song is called Run Around Sue. It looked like it say back in 1961. Now, before we get to the video, if you're new to the channel, be sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications so you don't miss out on any of my videos. Without further ado, let's dive straight into this. Like I said, we got Dion.
Here's my story, it's sad but true. It's about a girl that I once knew. She took my love, then ran around with every single guy in town.
Whoa.
Keep away from a run around Sue, yeah. Hey, my missing lips and a smile on her face. The touch of her hand and this girl's one embrace.
Bro, what is going on? Bro, hold on, y'all. Hold on. This song sounds so good. Why is the crowd acting like they ain't interested or something? Like, look at this. You have a few people that's smiling, but for the most part, it just seems like ain't nobody really smiling. It's kind of like they got a meme mug on or something. What's going on here? How they not like this? I'm only a minute in and I'm loving it. Wow, come on, y'all. Y'all got to do better than that. This song sounds good. Come on, crowd.
And a smile on her face. The touch of her hand and this girl's one embrace. So if you don't want to cry like I do, I keep away from a run around sewer. Keep away from a runner out to a pay that hey, hey, yeah, keep I'm away from this girl. Hey, I know hey, what hey, she'll do. Hey, keep I'm away hey, from Sue.
Well, Sue a bad woman, ain't she?
Travel around, yeah. She love you and she put you down. Now people love to put you wise. She goes out with other guys. She's the moral and a story from that guy who knows her.
Bro, he says stay away from Sue. So obviously we see Sue is a bad woman. I got one problem with this video. I have one problem. And the problem is with this video is that the crowd don't seem interested. I don't know what's going on. Even like if you see like the woman right here, like in the black sweater, she's kind of looking like she basically got this face expression now. That's how she basically looking. I don't know why or, you know what I'm saying? Maybe I'm just over exaggerating. I don't know. But I feel like they should be out there. You know, like I should see more of this out there. You know what I'm saying? While they sitting at the table. They should be enjoying this song. The way it sounds, good. And he's performing. I like the way he's performing. I just don't get like why they ain't. It don't seem like they very interested. Like I said, you got a few people out there that smiling. That's kind of moving their hands. But for the most part, ain't nobody else really just. Like, they're just watching them like they watching TV or something, you know? But this is a darn good song, though.
Whoa, whoa,
Well, okay, at least they did clap in the end. Wow. At least they did clap in the end. You know, I just felt like, you know, like throughout the song, I feel like they should have, you know what I'm saying, like doing more, like, you know what I'm saying, like moving around, you know. Well, then again, maybe they just didn't feel like it. I don't know. But look, y'all, we have made it to the end of the video. If you did enjoy, make sure you hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel. It's your boy A-Dawg. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next one.